Right now, Manchester police are investigating after two buildings were hit by gunfire. Police say they received reports of gunshots heard in the area of Beach and Hayward Streets before 10 o'clock last night. They found shell casings, but say the suspects took off. Police say no one was injured in either of the buildings that were hit.